Welcome back to Let's Play Grandia ReDux. Time to help these people out. Yes. I got stopped again at the end of my driveway by the same cop who stopped me like 5 times already. It's like, don't you realize that it's me and you're stopping the same guy over and over as he's coming home from work? It's kind of getting old. Maybe he just enjoys it. Hey, I've been ordered to stop you, blah, 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 blah. We'll use force if necessary. Oh, I will use force to get by you, sir. And there's sergeants, so, yeah, this shouldn't be too bad. I've gained some levels since I last fought them, and, yeah. The nice thing about this, though, is they are a little bit difficult still, but it's still a little bit easier, but the nice thing is I am. Complained about it all. 10, 10. Yeah, definitely getting there. There's only a few fights to be done here, and there's no boss fight, so I'm not really worried at all about spamming my abilities as much as possible to get as much experience out of these as possible. I mean, that and I'm getting resin potions. That and these are all, you know, you have to fight them fights. That group didn't seem to, want to fork over a resu potion, though. That makes me a little bit sad, but hey, you know, it's nothing I can really do about that, but hope that the, random number generator shows me some love. Yeah, I'm lagging, of course. Wouldn't be an episode without lag. Just wouldn't. Then again, you know, I've had quite a few thus far that haven't, but, I think it's just this group and one more group. Not entirely sure, actually. That group, however, was very nice and did fork over resu potions. And, yeah, it didn't really have a whole lot of space between the last group and this group. A lot of cutting that I don't really want to do, but, So learn Burn Flame! Yay! Burn is not the thing to use on those, though. Apparently there's one more group. Burn's really not the thing to use on them. It doesn't do a whole lot. Physical attacks do work better. It's kind of, you know, the way that Sue has been leveling with, you know, I gave her Earth, I gave her a whole bunch of strength and all that. Actually, I think right now she hits harder than Justin, which, well, that's been for a while, and it's kind of weird. Yay! Hopefully there's no more of those. I've had enough of them. Lots of resu potions, though. I've gotten quite a few, actually. I mean, there's 2, and there's 6 more. So that's quite nice. I also tried all healer out in that fight. I think I had Justin do it. It only healed everybody for like 60, so that's a lot less than it used to. But then again, I was told that the, all healing spells heal for a lot less than they used to, which makes sense. I mean, the way I think of it is it's the same heal spell, but it's spread out between 3 people, so of course it's going to heal less. Well, it's kind of like that. That's the way I think of it anyway. So, it does make sense. But still, you know, the all heal spells are still going to be useful, along with Ra-Ra. I kind of wish it did heal for a little bit more, but nah. Oh noes! Yes! Yeah, we're going to do that, hopefully! How you doing, Lean? She also permitted you to escape, Justin. Yeah, they're sisters. If you didn't know, they're sisters, and apparently my text is bugging out a little bit. And apparently it's doing that. And they're all shocked. Now, the thing is that if you pay attention to the text, Fina always says her sister, her sister, her sister, her older sister, blah, blah, blah. She never actually says her name. And Justin and Sue never mention Lean's name at all. Because I guess they didn't really pay attention to her name. Well, would she have called her sister if she wasn't? Apparently in their family, fluorescent hair is the thing. At least she's, you know, looking out for her sister, too. Fwah! Justin, try out for the Olympics, please. You'll definitely make good on the long jump, trust me. That was what, good 20, 30 feet? Well, yeah, you can't really tell because it's a game. It doesn't exactly give you, like, a measuring stick. But not to mention that there is a height difference, too. Why am I talking about this when they're trying to steal the statue from the village? Spirit Stone? What? Oh, wow, this is the first time we've seen any aggression out of Lean. Apparently the Spirit Stone in Justin's pockets reacting to the statue. You know, one of these days I am going to learn how to talk around my tongue. Just one of these days. No! Well, crap. That doesn't look like a very stable platform to be standing on, Lean, without holding on to the chains. Yeah, needless to say, we're definitely seeing these guys again. Because they're going after Justin in a Spirit Stone. Apparently they need it for their operation. Mullen doesn't seem too keen on sending her back in, though. He's worried about Lean and she's, kind of embarrassed. We gotta deal with Mullen. This is the second statue you've broken, Justin. Good job! No. At least we tried, right? And the thing is, look at the statue. Well, now that his picture's in the way, look at the statue. The piece that it shows, part of that was taken off by Lean. So, Woot! Yeah, he said that. It's the whole thing that this event has made him realize that, you know, he can't have the village living the way it is. It has to, you know, go out in the world. They can't just hide in their own little community all the time. They have to actually go out and do something. At least we know, you know, coming back with Rem, he already knew all of this, and it's like, wow, adults are stupid. And apparently we will always be welcome in luck. Unfortunately, we are leaving. So, We need to make our way to the end of the world, so we're going to have to go through more of the Misty Forest. Exactly. Yeah, they wouldn't have any of it. I mean, at least they have some of it. The whole statue broken thing, and then there's only a piece of it left. It's kind of a symbol of, you know, them having to move on beyond what they have currently. And there's the whole thing of, you know, if we hadn't have helped, they would have done it, and they most likely would have died, because, you know, from what we've seen thus far, they're not exactly fighters. How much gold do I have? 6,634. That's not enough to, buy anything really nice. Min-egg, namely. But at least I'll be able to buy some, protective equipment, and apparently I have to kill things on the way out. I will, meet you back in Luck Village. I'll get some more gold, too. Actually, I don't think I will buy that man egg. I think I bought one. I think that's more than enough. But yes! I don't think it healed me, either. Oh, no, it did. That's a little bit weird. I never noticed that. Either that or I just forgot. Probably the latter. Trek back wasn't, too bad. Overall, I didn't get a whole bunch of stuff, so I'm gonna have to sell that. See if I can buy some better armor. I'm not really concerned about anything else, really. I'll probably slap some. Oh, I need to cover something before Miss Nut. Yeah, I need to cover something else that happened. Just an explanation of sorts. Yeah, I don't have enough. That's fine. Will you shut up? Leave me alone. Bye. Kind of really. That's probably the best thing. Oh, it's 700 for 5 act. Granted, that's absolutely wonderful for Fina, but not really all that great for anybody else. Wow, Fina, 125 move. The bad thing about having a lot of move is that if they physical attack and then they move to get like a better position or whatever the AI decides to do with that afterwards, it really is counterproductive, because they might go through all the remaining move and it'll be that much longer till the next turn rolls around, which is kind of annoying. But what can you do? Yeah, you're not getting one of these. These two? Actually, 40 move, 5 action. Is it really worth 1,200 to me, though? This is. I do this right now. Yeah, defense to sleep. That's quite handy. Sue, you're almost up to. Wow, that's a whole lot of defense. I think that pretty much breaks my bank. Other than that, just throw some stuff into the stash point and show the thing that I was going to. Remember when I picked up the God Nectar thing? That was actually my inventory, if you weren't paying attention, which probably weren't. The thing is whatever is in your inventory that is the first slot that is not a key item, that's not something that you can throw away, it'll actually. That item, say in this case it was the Chala, that will teleport into your stash, and the other item, the key item, will take its place. So that's how that works. Is there anything else I really want to do in here while I'm here? Not really. I need to get rid of some of my Rezu potions. I have more than enough. 8? That's a little bit too much. I can probably get by with like 4. And just, flap them around as I please. I'm gonna keep the tents, I haven't been really using them. I'm gonna hold on to the jade for a moment, I think. I think that's what I'm going to do. Get rid of the Crimson Potion, I'm not gonna be using that yet. Mist Whip, hold on to that. I have the yo-yo on me, right? Yeah. So that should be fine. Oh no, I missed a Resu Potion. Crap. Sorry! Wasting time! Yay! 8, 10, and 6. I don't know if that's enough space. Give one to Fina and just because. Actually, let's get rid of two of these tents. I should cut this out. I really should. Keep the Battle Fruits for obvious reasons. Chalas, obvious reasons. Resu Potions, blah blah blah. Keep the Yo-Yo and the Mist Whip. I think that's all I really want to do. What I want to get rid of. 6, 3, 5 spaces? Yeah, that should be enough. Should be. If it's not, well, I'm also probably going to use a bunch of items along the way, too, so, nah. Make sure I've recovered. And let's actually leave the village. I could talk to everyone and blah, blah, blah. If you try to come over here before, this gate is locked. So you can't go this way. So... does this actually bring... yeah, this brings you to world map, but that's really nowhere you can go. So it's kind of pointless. I mean, you can't go back to town and go, hey, let's buy stuff. To another town and buy stuff. So, yeah. Then again, you can buy pretty much anything you want in luck. And that... does not help me at all. That visual does not help you. It's like, oh, here's a block of trees. You don't get to see the path at all. My guess is this, yeah, this only has save game. 19 hours, wow. Anyway, I'm going to call it a part here. Next time we will make some progress on the way to the end of the world wall. Can't wait till we get there, but yes, until next time, this is RPG Looney, signing off. Until then.